If it is a critical injury or a fatality, under the Occupational Health and Safety Act, the employer is legally required to immediately report the incident to the ministry inspector, the Joint Health and Safety Committee, a health and safety rep, and a trade union, if any. There are also requirements to report the incidents to the WSIB under the Workplace Safety and Insurance Act.